12 troopers with Kentucky State Police and agents with the Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms Bureau will join forces for a special training on crime gun intelligence. The training will be closed to the public, but focuses on crime in eastern Kentucky and the importance of solving gun crimes with counterintelligence.